Hey, what's up, soldiers? My name is Greg FPS, the Zombies Extraordinaire, and we did it, guys. Me and my friend Lunatic, we finally beat the Mob of the Dead two-player speedrun record by 6 seconds. This is something that if you've been on my channel for a long time, you've known that we've been literally running this speedrun since the summer. We have not stopped playing. We took a month break here and there and hiatuses, but every single time we went to play this, we knew that we wanted to get it before the next Call of Duty game, and we were able to do it literally 6 days before release. Now, unfortunately, I played copyrighted music this entire time throughout this entire gameplay, so I really don't care, but I decided to mute it and just play Zombies music because I don't want to give away our strategies. But big props to, you know, T Negro and all the guys who do Mob of the Dead speedruns. This was something that I really, really wanted to do, and I hope they can't beat our record. They probably are going to, but anyways, I'm just so happy that we were able to get it, and this is by far the most impressive Zombies record feat that I've ever done in Call of Duty. So I'm so proud of this run. Luna did a tremendous job. I did a good job, and I couldn't be more happier. This is probably the best moment that I've ever had playing Zombies, to be honest with you guys. So I hope you enjoy the gameplay. I went down once, and that was like the biggest thing that messed up our time a little bit. But other than that, we played flawlessly. We did a tremendous job saving zombies. Having enough to fill the dogs was really, really important. Man, it was a fantastic run, and I'm so happy we beat it. I saved the reaction for the end, so if you guys want to see like the final reaction, there's about 25 seconds there. But I just want to say, once again, everyone that supported me for this, I just want to say a huge thank you to you guys. I mean, we're almost at 100K, and if we could get 500 likes on this video, that would be absolutely amazing. I would appreciate it so much. And also, I'm gonna link down below Luna's gameplay, so if you guys wouldn't mind going over there and dropping a like on his and saying congrats as well. This is a team effort. We did this as a team, and I'm just so happy right now that we beat this. So thank you guys, have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Where do we go? Where do we go? Becoming has taken its toll on me. I am What do we got?
23-22.
Okay, we gotta use your time. I fucked up.
Yes!
What do we got? 23-22?
Yeah. Even though it was 6 seconds, we beat the freaking record, bro. Oh my gosh. We have played this map so many times.